Barton.
Thea?
Speedy.
Okay. And Sarah?
White Canary.
Jax and Professor Stein?
Firestorm.
Ray?
Palmer, the Atom.
And Mick.
Hmm? Oh, Heatwave.
Yep, he's in there.
How do you know that?
I can see him.
What's that?
That would be heat vision.
Hey, Supergirl! Let's finally see who's faster.
We all did it.
We don't know what's on the other side.
Izzy's on the other side, and that's all that matters.
Wait, no.
Discuss this after I deal with Frankenstein.
All right. Mind if I cut in?
You guys are so dumb. What's wrong, Supergirl? You too afraid to put up a fight?
Never.
Core breach in 5 minutes.
Nice shot, sis. You're not my sister. Oh, maybe heat vision isn't a good idea in a room with an unstable nuclear reactor. Well, then I guess we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Well, to tell you the truth, I'm glad they found your sister. It is so exhausting pretending to care about your silly little feelings.
If you hurt her,
you'll what?
Whine at me?
You know they can't hurt me.
But will the bullets hurt them?
Thank you, Supergirl.
Hey! I thought you were dead.
You're the one who's dead.
I offered you the world, Kara Zor-El. Anything you wanted. And you rejected all. I could have made you a god like me.
I don't want to be a god, Nixie. I just want you off of Earth.
You don't get to tell me what to do until after we're married.
Sorry, Uncle Jor-El.
Cover me! thing? I'm assuming that wasn't friendly fire.
Like it's gonna end, ship. There's at least one power that we both still have, and that's the power of
friendship.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was gonna say.
Yeah, it's an easy rhyme.
I'm your super friend. Your super friend. I'll be there in the nick of time if you're ever in a spot.
And if not there in time, you can just go back in time and give it another shot.
I'm actually not supposed to do that anymore.
Oh, okay.
Sing!
I'm your super friend. Super friend.
When you need a compliment, I can rattle off a dozen.
For instance, I have to say I'm not impressed.
By your more famous cousin.
Thank you. No one ever says that.
Oh, he's all like, oh, I'm Superman.
That's a really good impression.
Thanks.
I'm your super friend. Super friend.
When it comes to buddies, pal, you're the best.
I love you more than the lightning bolt I wear on my chest.
If you're ever sad, I'll bring you flowers.
You can list soprano as one of your powers.
If you're ever broke,
I've got the cash
on my couch.
You're welcome to crash.
And if you ever need a hand,
I'll be there in a flash.
Barry.
That was funny.
I'm your super that has a double meaning.